and the actual retail price of the dishwasher is $430. You own a new dishwasher. Glenda! Glenda has a new dishwasher. Barker has a kiss. And Glenda has a chance to win this.
A beautiful dining room group. Elegant solid oak memories dining furniture by Keller. Exclusive armor guard high pressure laminate tops protect against spills. It's more than just dining furniture, it's Keller. And for a lovelier table, there's dinnerware. Andrea's by Sadex. Vegetable garden pattern porcelain cookware is both oven and microwave proof. Ideal for your cooking and serving needs. Beautifully decorated to enhance every table. And a surprise package worth $2,625.
Glenda, this is called the Penny Ante Game. And here are some prices right pennies. Hold your hand out there. One, two, three. Now, at the end of this game, if you have just one of those pennies left, you win that prize. But every mistake you make costs you a penny. So you can make two mistakes, but not three. Now, John, what are the products in the game?
Well, Bob, first, there's Orajel CSM, the canker sore medicine with a painkiller that provides on-the-spot relief of mouth sores. Orajel CSM uses directed. And Tinkerbell creates Bopo brush-on peel-off nail polish. Needs no remover, it's non-toxic. Tinkerbell's newest way to make good grooming fun.
Is the price of that Orajel $1.98, $2.49, $2.80, or $2.25?
$2.49.
She says it is $2.49. Yes, it is. And you keep your three pennies. And we step over to the Bopo. Is that how you pronounce it, John? The Bopo. I like that. Tinkerbell's Bopo. Is Tinkerbell's Bopo $4.50, $4.24, $5, or $5.25?
$4.24.
She says that Tinkerbell's Bopo is $4.24. No, that will cost you one penny. Now, is it $4.50, $5, or $5.25?
$5.
She says it is $5 even. Is she a winner? Not yet. You have one last chance. Is it $4.50 or $5.25?
$4.50.
$4.50 is right. You have emerged victorious. Congratulations, Glenda. Bye-bye. Well, I'll tell you what we're going to do. We've had four winners out of six. We're going to try to give away some big money with the big wheel after this message.